What if we just made things at home? Why can I go in the store and find the same thing but with 17 ingredients? What are all those extra things? Did they just have stuff to get rid of so they decided to throw it in?